carry it here. I thought they fought hard. We're not going to say it's too soon to do this better, that better, but frankly, what's there about the next team? They're going to talk about the side triplets. Your team battled with it.
We absolutely battled, and that was the thing that I asked the players to do. I said, we cannot keep this game close, and we can't have a chance to win it unless we do two things. We got to battle pretty even on the board, and we got to stop transition layups. We can't give the ball away and give them split layup opportunities. And honestly, I thought for the last 4 minutes of the game, we did both of those really, really well.
Well, you do it in time. It's 55-50. It makes the play for the later area. The top 11 teams are running the country in the society. They just make the play play. They used to win it with that team. So they have 35-50.
That's right. We were down by 5. 55-50. I think, actually, earlier in the half, we were closest to more, 39-38. And, you know, by now, had two really good-looking threes, but if they had gone down, you know, it would have been a different game. And then also, I thought we took, you know, I thought Brio took one questionable shot. I thought Taylor took another questionable shot. You know, those are freshmen. And then, you know, we got a little fatigue on us, and maybe we didn't rotate back and do some transition. But the difference in the game tonight was, number one, they got some quick layups, and number two, I thought Gilbert, I thought he manhandled the game last night.
So there, I was talking to your whole team before we got here. You had the 40-40 lead out of the game, but when you're flipping in 6-7 and 6-5, I don't think that's instead of the gap of making sure I see it every day. You're both down in there, and it's going to do it, and it's going to do it. But right now, that's what you're saying, the 40-5 is there, it's just bang for that one.
But Gordon was right. You know, last time, this guy's about 5.
Yeah.
I mean, Sonic, I didn't mention, like 14.
Yeah.
He was in honest foul trouble. He was in foul trouble with 18 minutes to go in the second half, and I thought I was going to kind of go in for a minute and bring my back out. So, Courtney and in reserve, I thought they were going back on the bus. And in the first part, made some mistakes. You know, I got a foul, fouled, and then she settled down and started doing what she does, which is a rebound. You know, the team was focused, Mariah was focused. You could tell from the very beginning of the game. We were trying to double the post a little bit, and Mariah was all over that. And it's too much for our offense. And we got a great little step back jumper going left, and you know, we needed this one in post.
We talked about the three games today. We're down to the start of the season. We're going back to the office. We're going to the office. We got to the room here. So, like I said, you've got to hit out there. Everybody's good. Maybe it's got a little bit bigger than that.
No, they probably don't have 6-7, but they've got 5 in every position. You know, we have a lot of players that played long minutes tonight, Ariel and Asia and Bria, Mariah. But you know what, this is, everybody's got the same thing. We're on a short week, we know that. We're not going to make any excuses. We've got to be mentally tough, and we've got to come back with that play hard about that. Think about it, is our kids are still good about it. I'm not into a moral victory here, but that's the 11th team in the country. And if I could start from the sophomore, this game would put it in there.
Well, I don't think this is the team that people thought was good at the game. And you know, if you look at the teams you have here, get the talent. I don't think they thought the team was all for sophomore when they wanted to take A&M down the last 4 minutes.
Yeah, if you want to talk about this, though, and I mean, our kids wear it on the front of the team that I'm all in. And our kids are all in for what we're doing. They're committed to each other. They're committed to our system. They come to the bridge and they do their very best to do what we ask them to do, and they're giving themselves a chance to win.
All right, thanks for what you're doing here. It's fun to watch, fun to call it to you tomorrow night.
Thanks, sir.